Here's to you, Bud Parent. Happy Father's Day. I remember Daddy saying it, folded silently in prayer, reaching out to hold me when I had a nightmare. You could read quite a story in the calluses and lines, and the years of work and worry that had left their mark behind. And I remember Daddy saying, how they held my mama tight, and they patted my back for something done right. There are things that I've forgotten that I love about that man, but I'll always remember the love in Daddy's hand. Daddy's hands were soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands, hard as steel when I done wrong. Daddy's hands weren't always gentle, but I've come to understand there was always love in Daddy's hands. I remember Daddy's hands working till they bled, how they sacrificed unselfishly to keep us all fed. Oh, if I could do things over, well, I'd live my life again, and I'd never take for granted all the love in Daddy's hands. Daddy's hands were soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel done wrong. Daddy's hands weren't always gentle, but I've come to understand there was always love in Daddy's hands. Daddy's hands were soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel when I've done wrong. Daddy's hands weren't always gentle, but I've come to understand there was always love in Daddy's hands. Yes, there was always love in Daddy's hands.
Happy Father's Day to all the dads.
Have a wonderful Friday.